Manage and view your team schedule with shifts in Microsoft Teams. Select shifts and choose a team. You can switch between different schedule views. Select day to make sure there's no conflicts in a shift. Add day notes that appear when you share the schedule with your team. Select week to see everyone's hours at a glance. Or select month to view or schedule shifts bi-monthly or monthly. Select view options to make sure you have enough coverage for a shift or to see everyone's availability. Want to view shift requests from your team? Select requests. Choose one to review and an option. If you want to manage your team's settings, go to Settings. Select Begin Setup to turn on Time Clock, which lets team members clock in and out of their shift with a mobile device. When you're ready to share the schedule, select Share with Team to send it out. Select Print to print it as a PDF, or select More Options to export it. And if you're working on more than one schedule, select Menu to switch between them in Teams.